ladder guard and walk through his gates onto Eden.
Sir, got a second? I'm a fortunate man.
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude could hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head. I'm praying for you.
us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply the sin. Even the Father knows deeply of sin.
You'll see! I need you, Starlight! Starlight, what do you want? I knew the Peggy's were bad news, but I did not see that coming. Thank you. Looks like we owe you one. Saved our sorry ass, didn't ya? Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All's I know is we've got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult, but if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes. Everybody's just disregarding the legal hunting law. It's open season on whatever the fuck I want.